Buying investment property with little or no money down. Can you really buy an investment property with low or no money down? Yes, you certainly can. It happens every single day. However, most good deals will require some sort of capital out of pocket, but it doesn't have to be your capital. Money follows real estate investing opportunities if you're actively out here bootstrapping your way up the real estate ladder and you come across a great investment property, a truly good deal. Finding the money to close the deal isn't that hard. People with money love to make even more money. When you approach a seasoned investor from a local REIA meeting or a super investor with a slam dunk deal under contract, you should have no problem wholesaling it or partnering up to fix and flip the property. The problem is most people just don't have good deals. Wishing and hoping your low equity property to be a good deal doesn't make it one, so if you're short on cash and experience, you've got to work harder and find those slam dunk, A-plus deals to bring to the table. When you find them, the money will find you. Having no money down is no excuse. How to buy properties with low or no money down. Buying investment properties subject to the existing mortgage, as the name implies. You're purchasing a property, subject to the existing mortgage. This works great for properties that may be low in equity but the owner needs to sell. You purchase the property while paying, servicing, the existing loan that's in place. You can then sell or finance or lease the property at rates higher than the existing mortgage, profiting from the monthly spread. You can also sell the property provided you pay off the existing mortgage and reap any profits over and above the original purchase price. For those sellers who have fallen behind on the mortgage, you can get into the deal by bringing the mortgage current while purchasing the property subject to transactional funding. If you're a wholesaler, assigning your rights to a purchase contract is oftentimes the easiest way to cash out on a deal. However, some transactions, especially bank-owned properties, will require you to actually purchase the property before selling it to the end investor. If you don't have these funds available, using transactional real estate funding is your best bet. These lenders will fund the deal for a short period of time provided you have a concrete exit strategy in place to sell or assign the property. Owner financing. Many people own unwanted properties free and clear but may not have the money or time to prep them for sale on the MLS. Purchasing property with owner. Is it possible to purchase an investment property with little or no money down? Yes, you certainly can. It occurs on a daily basis. Most good deals, though, will necessitate some form of out-of-pocket investment, but it doesn't have to be your money. Real estate investing opportunities attract money. Finding the money to finish a deal isn't difficult if you're actively bootstrapping your way up the real estate ladder and you come across a terrific investment property, a true bargain. People who have a lot of money want to make even more money. When you approach a seasoned investor from a local REIA meeting or a connected investor with a slam dunk deal under contract, you should have no trouble wholesaling the property or teaming up to fix and flip it. The issue is that the majority of consumers do not have access to decent bargains. If you're short on cash and experience, you'll have to work even harder to uncover those slam dunk, A-plus deals to bring to the table. When you locate them, the money will follow. There's no justification for not putting money down. How to purchase real estate with little or no money. Purchasing investment properties with a lower down payment contingent on the existing mortgage. You're buying a house, subject to an existing mortgage, as the term implies. This method is ideal for properties with low equity that the owner needs to sell. You buy the house while repaying, servicing, an existing loan. You can then profit from the monthly spread by seller financing or leasing the property at a rate greater than the existing mortgage. You can also sell the house if you pay off the existing mortgage and make any profit over the initial purchase price. You can get into a contract with a seller who has fallen behind on their mortgage by bringing the mortgage current while purchasing the home subject to funding for transactions. If you're a wholesaler, assigning your rights to a buy contract is frequently the simplest way to make a profit. However, some transactions, particularly those involving bank-owned properties, will need you purchasing the property before selling it to the final investor. If you don't have these funds, transactional real estate financing is the best option. These lenders will fund the transaction for a limited time if you have a solid plan in place to sell or assign the property. Financing by the owner. Many people hold free and clear homes but lack the funds or time to prepare them for sale on the MLS. Buying a home with owner financing is a fantastic method to get a home with little or no money down. The property owner receives monthly payments until you pay the note in full over time or cash it out completely following rehab. This is an excellent option to generate monthly, residual income for property owners who don't require a lump sum payment right now. Partnership. Have a terrific bargain but lack experience and funds? It's past time for you to find an investment partner. Nothing makes a real estate agent happier than getting a great deal delivered to their door. As an investor, you should take advantage of every opportunity to network. If you want to become a fix and flip investor, you'll need to obtain real-world experience at some time. What better way to gain this experience than by working on a project that will pay off handsomely? Find a great offer, find a partner, learn from your mistakes, split the profits, rinse and repeat. Other people's money. Do you have a high level of social capital? Have you ever burned your family and friends on a must-do venture? If you answered yes to both, OPM is a terrific option for you and your friends to generate money. They give the funds, while you provide the investment real estate experience and sweat equity. It's a collaboration that can benefit both parties. Why pay interest to banks when you can assist your friends and family put their money to better use? Lenders, both private and hard money. When traditional banks say no, hard money and private investment lenders say yes. These lenders are experts in investment real estate and can help you get into a home with the least amount of money out of pocket. You'll need to put some skin in the game for most private lender loans, but you can do so by using OPM to meet the down payment and reserve criteria. Private money isn't cheap, but it's quick, clever, and will help you expand your company quickly. Look for bargains, not excuses. There are numerous inventive ways to buy investment homes, and this is by no means an entire list. The deal determines when and how to utilize the proper tactic. There is no one-size-fits-all approach to employing low and no money down lending options. This is when having a mentor who is also an active investor comes in handy. Collaborate with people who have done what you're trying to do and understand the ins and outs of their methods. Now is the time to begin investing in real estate. To get started in real estate investing, you don't need to be a seasoned real estate investor. After you've owned a home for a while, it becomes even easier to invest in real estate with no money. With loan rates at historic lows and property values rising, now is an excellent moment to begin investing in real estate. You have a lot of fascinating choices. Get out on your own and stop paying rent, living with your parents, or living with a roommate. To learn more about working smarter and not harder with the best investment strategies, visit ZolariVentures.com, email at info@ZolariVentures.com or give us a call at 954-278-2538. Remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be alerted when we upload new content. Give this video a thumbs up and share this video.
Simply click the link below to learn more.